A lot of people were saying Woojin was kicked out for assaulting someone and bullying his members, which isn't true. I'm going to show you Jipe's statement on Woojin and the truth to why he left. So in this statement, Jipe says Woojin left for personal reasons and to send support to Woojin.
Steady.
Why would Jipe say continue to support Woojin if he did something bad to the members or someone else? Does that make sense to you? Also, he wasn't blacklisted. That was a rumor. If he was blacklisted, he wouldn't have been able to get into 10x another company. Blacklisted is being banned from a certain thing. In Woojin's case, he would be banned from joining companies and things similar to that. Do you see all these allegations towards him are being proved false, but still people find a reason to hate him? It's childish, immature and stupid. Take it how you want it. I'm sick of people bashing him for no reason when he was proven innocent and haven't done anything wrong. Pack it up and accept you were wrong. Also, the truth to why he left, I've been searching and trying to figure out and I've came up with a statement. So Woojin was being mistreated during his years at the company, but he isn't the only idol that went through this with Jipe. Jipe has disrespected Woojin so many times. He also has told Woojin that he didn't deserve his position in SKZ. When Woojin officially debuted, people already made campaigns to get him kicked out of the group because of his appearance. I also wanna add, Jipe put Woojin on a strict diet because Woojin was receiving constant attacks for being fat. Jipe never took care of Woojin's mental health or physical health. Many fans, even Jipe, shaded Woojin because of him. Straykids did not have the recognition they deserved. They attacked him and held him responsible just because he was not cute like other members. And this is true because, as you can see now, lots of people call him ugly and compare him to ugly cartoons characters, and lots of people didn't stand Straykids until Woojin left. Now this part really upset me. I cry every time I see or picture Woojin saying this. Woojin himself stated, if I don't walk away, they will never fulfill their dreams. Woojin himself knew if he stayed, Straykids wouldn't become as big as they are today. Woojin felt as if he was a huge burden to them and had to go so they will be happy and get recognized. Woojin never thought selfishly or just thought about himself. He left so Straykids can grow. He wanted them to be the best they can be and grow. Woojin knew that was the only option for them. Even though he knew he'd be messing up his career, he did it for the boys. Woojin really loved his members. He didn't want to leave them behind, but he had to. They were close family. Han still has the matching necklace he shared with Woojin. Woojin never bullied them. He loved them too much for that. Please continue to support Woojin and show you care. He's going through so much right now. 'Cause I'm a little star.